25% of the world's prisoners are in the United States. One out of every 32 people in the United States is in prison, on probation, or on parole. Almost 2 million children in the United States have a parent in prison. About 55% of all men in prison are African American. Women are the fastest growing group of people in prison. 77% of all youth sent to adult prisons are people of color. Every year, we have an exhibition of art by Michigan prisoners. And every year, the work gets better and better. I love all the work in our exhibits, but I've been most influenced as an artist by some of the very detailed pen and pencil drawings. I picture an artist in a small space, head close to the paper, loving the images that surface, and the intimacy that is created with memories, reveries, and longings. This is a drawing called Summer Breeze by Jolie Miles. It's a scene of cotton pickers in a field brimming with events, a place where simple things happen. A bird flies overhead, a man looks up, a door slams, a woman calls, children run, cotton grows. I believe that some of us reach back for memories that can sustain us and come up with longings. Danny, who has been in the show every year, always produces an extremely detailed and vivid colored pencil rendering of a kiss or an embrace. Sometimes a mother and her baby. Sometimes a man and a woman, lovers. A slight youngish man, now in a mental health unit to protect him from suicide, he writes to us that it is only his art and our art show that keep him alive. He has 9 more years. What I find so inspiring is how prison artists forge a way for the soul to find habitation in a place that is uninhabitable, and find ways to transform the empty solitude of prison into a source, a river of wishes and images. Images that help them believe in the world, in a world that has forgotten them. And so the art is an opening out, which is also an invitation to the world. And this is why people are so startled when they see this work. Instead of finding themselves in a dingy, scary, confined world of prison, they are rather invited into a vivid and varied world of humor, of fear and anger, of beauty and contemplation, of awe and admiration, created by people who they thought did not deserve to be in the world, but who, in fact, live in the same strange and complex universe that we all inhabit. This is the act of courage that has become a gift to me.
Waiting on an angel, one to carry me home. Hope you come see me soon, 'cause I don't wanna go alone. I don't wanna go alone. And I'm waiting on an angel, and I know it won't be long. Find myself a resting place in my angel, won't you come by me? Angel, hear my plea. Take my hand, lift me up so that I can fly with thee. So that I can fly with thee. And I'm waiting on an angel, and I know it won't be long. Find myself a resting place in my angel's arms. So speak kind to a stranger, 'cause you never, never know. It just might be an angel come knocking at your door, come knocking at your door. And I'm waiting on an angel, and I know it won't be long. Myself a resting place in my angel's arms. Yes, I'm waiting on an angel, and I know it won't be long. Find myself a resting place. Angels arms.